Hello, Patrick Walchuk here with an update on the Barrhaven real estate market for August 2023, comparing that to August of the previous year. And if you enjoy watching these videos, click on the subscription button, notification bell, and we'll get them sent out to you every 30 days. So getting right into what happened in August, Barrhaven had 99 homes trade hands, which was a decline of about 13% over August of last year. The average overall price is $676,000, and that's a pretty significant increase of 5.1%. Now, when I say significant, again, that's comparing it to a year ago. When we look at what went on in July of this year in Barrhaven, the average price was $720,000. So it depends on your perspective. So compared to July, August was down. However, compared to August of last year, we're up. So whatever's important to you, take that into account. Residential prices, anything other than a condominium, the average price in Barrhaven is $731,000, which is an increase of about 4.5%. Condos, $430,000, and that's a decline of about 1% over August of last year. And in terms of how long it's taking homes to sell in Barrhaven, they're selling in about the same amount of time in 25 days. Thank you for watching.